I want to see the Alliance map. Those Dane invaders, they came from East Anglia, is that right?
Yes. Dane invaders who serve a man called Ruud. He seems to be sowing discord among Saxons and friendly Danes alike. Years ago, the sons of Ragnar hoped to pacify the land. They appointed a steward named Finnir to find a suitable Saxon king. But the kingdom has fallen into ruin since, with no king and violent raiders ravaging what little peace remains. I suggest you make for East Anglia and find out what their steward is doing wrong.
I will make the trip east then. Speak to this Finnir myself.
A good plan.
What? What's happening?
Finnir?
No, not unless Halfdan sent you.
Whoever you are, I want to know why there's no king on East Anglia's throne.
Because the man in question ain't been married yet. Once he is, East Anglia will have its king. And little else.
Which man?
You know, stranger, you interrupted a beautiful dream. I was sailing through Helheim, drifting on a ship of fire.
Dreams of death often run ahead of the real thing.
Oh! Wouldn't that be a burden off my shoulders? What business have you with a backwater king, anyway?
Danes from here attacked my clan. I want to know why, and how to make sure it never happens again.
Ah, that would be Ruud's clan. They killed the last man I put here, Adelstan. I suspect they'll do the same to our next monarch.
A Dane who can't keep the Danes in line. Not much of a steward, are you?
If I knew how, I'd have rid our lands of them long ago. Ruud's clan plagues us all, Dane and Saxon alike.
You are the sorriest soldier I've met in this country. Kick your king in the arse and fight back!
He needs more than a kicking. He's got nothing he should have to win this fight. No courage, no army, no charisma. If he wants to live longer than a season, he'll need the backing of his bride's family, which he hasn't. They loathe the maggot.
Who is he, your King Maggot?
Oswald of Elmenham. He was King Edmund's counsel before the invasions. And like it or not, he's the last Saxon noble with any sway.
Why not crown a Dane instead?
Halfdan Jarl made it clear. He wants a Saxon king married to a Dane, for a greater show of unity. But Oswald's not the sort of man you'd chase into battle with a grin. He's soft. And the settled Danes don't trust him.
Where is he now? I'll get the measure of him, see what I can do.
You just missed him. He's headed for Elmenham just now, pleading once again for peace. If you go by the north gates and along the road, you may catch him.
Such exquisite fetching skin. Fitting feathers for a kid's head.
May the
fiddle. Yeah!
rushed in like wolves, killing them.
I built myself a home here. Ruid's clan attacked us as well.
Oh, how nice to have a home to speak of, man. Mine was burned to the ground years ago. And by whom, I wonder?
Please, all of you, be we Dane or Saxon, we all want the same peace. With land to till and home to keep, without fear of Ruid's violence.
Till they break the peace with another bleeding raid.
Nonsense. Their homes are here now. Same as ours, our futures run together, not apart.
So what are these Danes attacking us, eh? What will you do about them?
When I am king... When I am your king, I'll set things right.
You will be king when I'm a flying troll.
A king should be harsher in tone with those who disrupt his kingdom.
I'm not yet king, so I'll listen to my people before deciding what tone to take.
I'm Eivor of the Raven Clan. Are you Oswald?
I am. You're not here to kill me, are you?
I'm not in the habit of killing kings, but I do like meeting them.
I am Oswald, yes, for as long as I can hold out.
So what happened here, Oswald?
A clan led by a Dane called Ruid attacked this morning. They've been sacking farms and hamlets across East Anglia for some time now, growing more brazen by the day.
Do they know this is Halfdan's land?
They must. They just don't care.
Their chaos has touched my home as well, and I'm here to see that it doesn't happen again. Lately, I've come to learn that you are the hook that all hopes hang upon. As king, you could unite all the Saxons and friendly Danes.
A minor weight to bear, isn't it?
Who else, if not a king, should bear it?
Travel with me, Eivor. We can discuss my tenuous future on the road home.
What begs your attention in Elmenham?
Wedding preparations. Elmam is on guard as we ready my marriage to the Dane woman Valdis. She's a cousin of Halfdan's.
Good. A well-matched marriage can forge a strong alliance. So what's the holdup?
The holdup? I don't yet have permission to marry Valdis. Her brothers don't approve of me. Slow down. Something is not quite right here.
Hold. There's smoke ahead.
That's Beatley.
Guards here are vigilant. Show me what lies ahead.
Time to die.
Big-faced cards. Oswald will be relieved to know of this. Thank you.
Ruid's clan. They left none alive.
God rest their souls. I'm needed at home to make yet another fruitless attempt to impress my betrothed family.
Show more grit than you're showing me now, and they may start to like you.
Yes, sorry, I'm just shaken. If you joined us at dinner, that might ease their minds a touch. Think about it. My doors are open to you.
It takes more than a feast to impress a Dane. If you want to marry into this family, you must become one as well.
I'd be a troll's groom if it helped the people of this kingdom. Only tell me how.
I'll see what I can do.
Wonderful. Visit us in Elmham whenever you have time.
It's worse here than I feared.
Nothing to save you now.
murdering dog!
A healthy scene in town. This Oswald has done well for himself.
Oswald! Where's this dinner you promised me?
Eivor! You came! Dinner will still be served, but I'm afraid you were too early. My intended and her family are not ready.
This intended of yours, Oswald. Who is she? One of love or politics?
Her name is Valdis, and people don't marry for love these days, Eivor. This is an arrangement for East Anglia's benefit. She's from a Dane family whose military might is not to be trifled with. But her brothers, their motives are selfish. Why don't you ever look around and come back later? Dinner will not disappoint.
Look there. A lone Dane. Can't force that.
Be kind, yeah? As Christ would command.
Come, see my wares. This is a very good piece. You would look very striking with this. You never know when this might come in handy. Excellent purchase. You have an eye for craftsmanship. Happy to take this off your hands. All done.
I have to go. See you soon.
Let's go, baby.
kost að tökva hann af. Uppi algjör öxamaður. Hladu, það fyrst þið fann.
Fyrst þið hann í sig, jú?
Núni.
Lords, ladies, this is a day of peace and fraternity. I asked you here to Elmenham to offer my thanks and extend my generosity. Finir, our steward, to our guests of honor, Brothir and Brodir, and to my lovely bride-to-be, Valdis.
You get to plow our sister because Halfdan commands it. But you won't drag us into bed with you, you hear?
Brodir,
the last Saxon king we backed wasn't half as mushy as you, and we lost 150 men protecting his maggoty arse.
Brodir!
If you're going to be rude, then I must ask you to leave. This is my home, and won't be insulted here.
Is that why you've come? To back this thane who smells of goat shit and cheap pebbles?
I'm sorry, did you say something?
Do I bore you, Wolfkist?
I'm here to protect my clan. If that means helping your king secure his throne, well, so be it.
You'd be safer crowning the throne. It's made of less wood than, this one.
It'd all be safer if you had the stones to stand up to Ruid's clan. Between the pair of you, I can't see a single nugget.
You watch your tongue, Wolfkist, or you'll find it freed of your face!
So easily wounded by words. Imagine the ruin my axe would inflict on your flaccid ego.
My flaccid what? Please stop this!
You heard me.
That's it!
She called us flaccid!
Limp, weak, soft.
Ridiculous! Absurd!
This is no way to ensure I'll be queen.
This is not how we settle disputes in East Anglia.
Brother, stop this or I'll have both your asses.
Stop! All of you! That's enough fun for tonight.
If that's all you've got, it's little wonder East Anglia is in the state it is.
You are weak, sheepherder. Your Norse friend here can't change that. We are better off without a king.
Well, that's me done.
I think I prefer dream nonsense to these alehouse brawls.
What a waste of time and good mead. These brothers will never back me in my claim.
This dance is just beginning, Oswald. Get some rest. You'll need your energy.
And will I see you in the morning? We have much to discuss, I think.
I will find a place to lay my head.
And Eivor, if you can help me right this situation, you'll have a strong alliance with East Anglia. That much, I promise.
Seems Oswald has set out for the day.
I should have a word with him.